American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Dried seahorse.
What's it do?
Supposed to make your man stay
out.
Hey, what can I do for you? Here.
This is Real FM.
Okay, man, you look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lanyard looking after it. If we boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What do you think of Jiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship. Hell, it didn't really work with my life, right?
Whoa! Sure, I could.
You're one of a kind, Jackie.
Put on his mask. The doll guys, boys, no one cares. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running. Come and get me!
There's more of them! Naya! Get the watches. Check it out, it's Brady Cambria.
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What?
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive. Wait, drive.
That's it.
Yeah, they're gone. They're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole.
Oh, God.
Ah!
He's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, Jack, comes a time you gotta stand up to guys like that no matter who's backing them. We'll cause the bad blood.
No, they used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes could turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit, even when we were kids. To stick around.
No, man, I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right, your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here, take this watch. You earned it.
Great, I finally hit the big time.